Definite articles work with nouns and mean the object. Don't get them confused with indefinite articles. Definite articles help identify grammatical number and gender. El, la, los, las. El libro, the book. La silla, the chair. Los hombres, the men. Las mujeres, the women. El estudiante, the student. La mesera, the waitress. Los carros, the cars. Las mesas, the tables. Don't forget, definite articles mean the object and also help identify grammatical number and gender of the noun.